I did get my prescription. We had a busy day. I was over at my grandma's, and she fell and broke her arm, so I had to take her to the hospital. Because of him, he accidentally tripped her. I know he didn't mean to. But she fell on the, fell outside on the porch and broke her arm. By her wrist. It looked broke, but I wasn't for sure. She was up at the hospital for an hour. I don't know that it was broke. She was in a cast. I know he didn't mean to trip her because he was going after my grandma's dog, so. I told my grandma I felt bad. And she goes, well, it's not your fault. She goes, I should have known better. Two dogs outside. Yeah, now I'm on my way home. And like I said, I know he didn't mean to do it. He was just too excited and bouncing around. My partner knows what went on because I called him when I was at the hospital waiting for my grandma in the car. Because my partner wondered if he had to pick him up. And he also talked to my grandma and said that he felt bad. Yeah, now I'm on my way home, and I'm going to stop it right here. Please like. Subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Have a good day. Bye.